Hello and welcome back to the channel. Lately I've been doing a lot of sci-fi, urban cities, and spaceships. So for this video I wanted to go another direction and do something creepy. Everyone knows H.R. Giger, or at least you know the creature he's famous for. Giger has a unique body of work and his style has inspired many artists, myself included. So my goal here was not to copy or even replicate what he did, but to kind of take cues from his work and make something of my own out of it. He uses a lot of repeating patterns and bony ridges, which I tried to take over into the kit batch that I created for this video. Initially, I tried doing it with displacement maps, but the results weren't what I wanted. And I know you could do it that way, I just didn't want to spend the time on it. I found it quicker and easier to just hand sculpt the pieces rather than spend a ton of time creating maps just to displace the model. Giger used a lot of airbrushes in his work, so hand sculpting the details brought me closer to his style of working anyway. Once the pieces were created, I dropped the blend file into my assets folder and created a new scene out of it. As always, I took the render into Photoshop for layering on details and final color adjustments. I had a blast making this, and the kit is up on my ArtStation store if you want to take a look. Link is in the description. So don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell to stay up to date on what I'm making. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in the next one.